I should never listen to my comments again. Because I have gotten addicted too. I bought already baked red pepper to reduce my cooking time. But somehow I couldn't open the glass. And I really tried. Well, then I will do it myself. We need to cut a pepper. Actually a red pepper, but unfortunately, I just had a green one. Put it in the oven at 150 degrees for about 15 minutes. While it's baking, chop an onion. Put it in a mixer. Prepare some garlic. And add a squeezed lemon. My pepper is ready, so now we also put it in the mixture. I still found some red paprika powder because we really need the original color and the taste. And of course, yeast. Guys, you won't believe it, but I also needed to change my chickpeas because I couldn't open them. Now blend. My fancy tiny spoon. And fresh herbs. Just look at this astonishing creation. Taste test time. It works perfect with crackers and carrots. 10 out of 10 for sure. If you are sensitive, use less garlic. Gonna take this with me. See you next time.